Hi, Assalamualaikum and a very good morning. My name is Iman Hakim and I will introduce our panel. This is panel 1, Miss Maisara.
Good morning.
And panel 2, Miss Ayu.
Good morning.
And number 3, Miss Rashida.
Good morning.
Okay, it is a great day to discuss and debate about Sephora copying Sephora nowadays. Oh, ini kenapa eh?
Take 5.
Hi, Assalamualaikum and a very good morning. My name is Iman Hakim and I will introduce to you our panel, which is panel 1, Miss Maisara.
Good morning.
And panel 2, Miss Ayu.
Good morning.
And panel 3, Miss Chashashida. It is a great day to discuss and debate about Sephora copying Sephora. Nowadays, there are a lot of people copywriting other brands. The reason is why people want to copyright is because they can make money out of it. This is one most people think about first. Right now, we are going to discuss about Sephora copying Sephora cosmetic boutique. So, Miss Maisara, what do you know between Sephora and Sephora?
Thank you, Mr. Iman. Assalamualaikum and a good morning, I mean, to all of you. As we all know, copyright is automatic. It attaches once you create something original that is fixed in a tangible form. As we are discussing between Sephora and Sephora, Sephora, a local brand owned by entrepreneur Farah Faris, recently launched its first beauty boutique and the first of its kind in Kelantan. It is rumored that the launch was lately because it was also attended by artists and celebrities such as Nur Sajjad and Hani Suraya. However, this Sephora brand has been criticized by netizens for being accused of plagiarizing and completely imitating the international makeup and beauty boutique brand. Thank you,
Miss Maisara. Copyright happen all the time, and like Miss Sarah said, copyright is automatic. There is no way in preventing copyright. Even the copyright one got a huge response from our local artists. But what is the similarity that Sephora copied from Sephora? We'll listen from Miss Ayu.
Okay, as you can see, picture of Sephora logo, shopping bag and membership card, which are black and white and striped, are said to be similar to be stealing each other, like logo, shopping bag and touch and go card from Sephora. Apart from that, netizens are beginning to doubt the authenticity of the design idea. Sephora graphic also questioned whether the illustration on the Sephora membership card were purchased or vice versa. Not only that, but Sephora picture is also the concern of netizen because it is said to imitate Chanel brand picture.
Thank you, Miss Ayu. It is very clear that Sephora is copywriting Sephora. Like Miss Ayu said, Sephora copied the exact same as Sephora's logo, the shopping bag and the membership card. Now, let's move on. What makes Sephora copyright Sephora? Miss Shahida.
Thank you, Miss Mahakim. So I think a statement like this can be accepted if the stripe color on the shopping bag is red pink or the logo design is slightly different. There is no denying that the Sephora 99.9% branding design will be Sephora. But it may be true they are inspired by Sephora, considering that in the East Coast there is no Sephora boutique open to the public. However, it is not just the issue issue of plagiarisms that netizens are criticizing, the courage of Sephora to sell counterfeit cosmetic is also a matter of public outrage, especially those who love makeup. International brand makeup priced at RM5 automatically fake. Okay, fake. Worse, there are some makeup artists and UA who support and even use the sale of this artificial makeup as if it is not a wrong thing and does not endanger the user. That's all.
Thank you, Ms. Charida. So that is all about copywriting and comparison between Sephora and Sephora. Thank you.
Next question,
please. Oh. Okay, thank you. Next. So, Safi, yang soalan ni, saya kena tanya kat semua.
So the first question is that, so who wants to answer this question? So I will.
Soalan satu awak.
Soalan dua, Sarah. Tak payah tuju kat lah.
Soalan tiga, nak tahu tuju. Thank you, Ms. Shaida. That was a great explanation. Now moving on to some question, which is, what is the negative impact that the owner of Sephora boutique will get?
I will answer this question. So the answer is, copyright can affect you by enabling you to protect your creative works from use by competitors and other third parties. When you own a copyright, you can use the copyright symbol as a C inside a circle in the conjunction with copyrighted works as a signal to others that the work is protected under copyright law. If you officially register a copyright with the US Copyright Office, you have the right to bring those who infringe on you copyright to court to prevent them from using your works and to sue them for damage.
Thank you, Ms. Nusaida, for answering that question. Now moving on to the second question, which is, what is the negative impact that the copyright will get?
The government of Malaysia has provided certain rights to copyright owners. These include legal, moral and economic rights. Legal rights allows the owner, author, creator or designers of any copyrighted work in Malaysia to protect their work according to the copyright laws of Malaysia. If there is any copyright infringement, the creator or author is allowed to take action against those at fault. Moral rights allow the author to claim the rights to originality of the creation. This right also involves the right to prevent any user from mutilating, distorting or modifying the author's work in an unauthorized manner. Economic rights are granted to the owner of the work, so the owner will receive the right of communication to the public, right of reproduction, right to perform, right to distribution, and right of commercial rental. This right may be exercised according to the Copyright Act 1987. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Ms. Masara. Now, let's move on to last question. This is, what is the negative impact from netizen perspective to the copyright company?
So, I will answer the last question, which is the boutique Sephora will get critique from netizen on social media. And the netizen will not going to support their product. So that's all for me.
Okay, thank you, Ms. Ayu. That was a really great explanation. So that's it. So we already explained a little bit about copyright and very compared between Sephora and Sephora. So that's it. Thank you for watching. Thank you.